talking about making industry music. They want me to cop to y'all, but ain't gon' cop to y'all, cause I went there when they ain't had a ball. He tough as 40, wonder how he felt watching his dog basketball. I had to tell my wife to stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That time he talking big hit, I was kicking in houses for it. Got two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. We all know this community lives for its Packers, and the green and gold came out of the tunnel a short time ago, and it was loud. We are ready for football, so are they, as the Packers get set to match up with the Buffalo Bills. Rodgers going to return it from his end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. To the tight end, Tonyan. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. To throw, it's Rodgers. That'll be complete to Alan Lazard. And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. Throwing on first down is Rodgers. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
And partner, to me, that one was all about timing. If he's there too early, it's going to be a pass interference call. If he's too late, it's a completed pass. He was Johnny on the spot on that one.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Rodgers gonna throw, going for it all. And this is gonna be intercepted. Picked off by Jordan Poyer. And the Bills are gonna get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. They may have thrown the interception, obviously less than ideal, but I think they also sent a message that they're gonna push the ball downfield in this one.
Yeah, not afraid to take their shots right away, huh? What was that, like a 9-9-9 route? Nine meaning go? Just went ahead and went for it. Didn't work out so well.
He's got a man complete. Past the 20.
I'm the best
and
in the
all
game.
All the way home for a Bills touchdown. Stephon Diggs, an 80-yard touchdown. And the Bills have taken the early lead on the road here at Lambeau. The extra point by Bass, up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Rodgers going to return it from his end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. And, of course, they'd like to forget the ending, the interception, but they did. And they take him down. The Bills get to him. Ed Oliver forced his way through, drops him for a loss of 10 yards. And the job becomes twice as difficult now after the sack. It's second and 20. Now it's Rodgers. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only hit two of his first five passes. With a big third down coming up, he's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
Let's it fly deep for Cobb, and it's knocked away and incomplete.
Almost feels like anything you can do, we're going to try and match or do better. We've already seen one touchdown pass from the opposition. They tried to equal it on that throw.
They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. He's going to let it go again. And this one is incomplete. A surprising move to go for it, predictably, at least somewhat predictably.